Hey guys, we're here to do another No BS gear review. And I'm Matt, and I'm a common caster. So, today we're going to be reviewing my vest. It's an Allen Bighorn chest vest. Great vest. It's got two big pockets right in here for you. You got one there, huge pockets. You got another one on the other side here. You got these two, which I like to put my, you got two on the sides here. So that's four total so far. I like to put my big fly box in this one. And then you got the Velcro fly holders here. And then you got two little other pockets, which I like to put all my little flies in. On my leader on this side. I've also got two big chest pockets right here. I've got my phone in here. It's actually recording my voice. You've also got an option for a zipper to zip it up, or you've got the clip-on option to keep it a little bit loose. Then also, you have two big pockets in the sides, which I hardly ever use, and then a big pocket back here. Which I actually use to store my my soles for my wading boots, and we'll do a gear review on that later. But this is an amazing fishing vest. I've had it for like 2 or 3 years now. Use the crap out of it. I love it. Keeps me warm in the fall. I mean, not too warm, but warm enough. And then also in the summer it does keep me cool, because it's got this mesh on the back as well. You can kind of see that. Awesome fly fishing vest. You can pick it up for like 70-80 bucks, somewhere around in there on Amazon. So it's a reasonable price. You can get cheaper fly fishing vests, but this one's got everything I want for it. Got places to clip everything on, tons of pockets to store everything for yourself. The only issue I've ever had with this this vest is the zippers. The zippers work fine, but what you'll see on here is where the zipper connects, it's got a big gap in the back. Now, I've hung up my fly fishing line in those gaps several times, but other than that, I mean, if they were to fix anything on this vest, that's what I think it should be. It's fully adjustable on the sides. Like I said, the zipper part, great on the front. Great vest. The only downside is the zippers, the gaps in the zippers that will catch your fly line and your fishing line, stuff like that. So pick this thing up. It's great. It's reasonable. You don't have to go out and spend $300, $250, anything like that on a fly fishing vest. You can go to Walmart and pick one up for like 35 bucks if you're that desperate. But like I said, Allen Bighorn edition. Get this thing, it's amazing. Hey guys, I'm gonna put all the information on this vest inside the description of the video so you can check it out for yourselves. If you guys like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel, it helps us out a lot. If you do subscribe, don't forget to click the bell icon to get notifications when we upload more videos. And maybe, just maybe, you can become a common caster. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you.